Thank you. Yeah. power of our High Priest, we were left with no choice but to abandon Technatown. Certainly, I will not try to coerce you to our side, child. The Amaranthine Orbis is dedicated to knowledge and enlightenment. It is beneath us to speak lies or obscure truth. This Beamstone is the very same relic that opened the rift 1,000 years ago. You will need it to complete the cycle and mend the rift. I have a feeling that we will meet again in due time. I look forward to our next conversation.
Thank you, Changeling, for all that you've done on our behalf.
Your resolve is admirable, young Changeling. For now, we must briefly divert our attention from the Amaranthine Orbis. There is another matter of grave importance that requires your skill. While you continue to do remarkably well, I do not envy you this next task. It will require great strength and conviction. Zuleika will give you the necessary specifics of your duty. However, I wanted to prepare you for what she has to say. Understand that whatever happens, it is her choice. She knows the risks and is indifferent to them in light of what will be accomplished. With that, I send you on your way, young Changeling. When you've accomplished what needs to be done, we will return our focus to the Amaranthine Orbis.
You found the relic. Soon we will be free from this purgatory.
It is time for us to enter the Forgotten Temple. The site where the Coven performed the fateful ritual lies beneath us. We must find the altar in order to complete the ritual and close the rift. But I fear that this task will not be so simple. The Amaranthine Orbis was very protective of their work. It is more than certain that we will encounter grave hardships in our attempts to reach the altar. You know better than I the extent of the Coven's experimentations. Let us hope that your experience will be enough to see us through danger. Yes, I must go with you. When we first began to question the Coven, my father confided a very dark truth in me. Spectral essence is the only power source strong enough to fuel the portal's closing. I've decided to volunteer myself for the sacrifice. If it means my end, then so be it. Nothingness is preferable to this continued purgatory. And the release of my brethren will be worth everything. I must depend on you to protect me through the temple. While I am little more than spectral essence, the Coven's minions can harm me. I must survive long enough to reach the altar room and see you through the completion of the ritual.